वेलकम टू सिमल कुजीन कल्चर। माय टुडे रेसिपी इज नो बेक पाइनएप्पल आइस बॉक्स केक। दिस केक इज लेशियस, क्रीमी एंड डेफिनेटली डिलीशियस। ऑल यू नीड आर ओनली 4 सिंपल इंग्रेडिएंट्स एंड 15 मिनट्स ऑफ योर टाइम। ट्राई इट योरसेल्फ एंड आई एम श्योर दैट दिस रेसिपी फॉर पाइनएप्पल आइस बॉक्स केक इज अ विनर, because this pineapple icebox cake recipe is one of my favorite recipes. I have been making it for years and it has always been a firm family favorite. And also this recipe is ideal dessert to make now because weather is warming up and you are looking for a nice light chilled dessert. All we need is only 1 can of evaporated milk, 1 packet of pineapple jelly, 1 packet of nice cookies, 1 can of pineapple chunks, and this one is totally optional, pineapple rings. I chop the pineapple chunks into small pieces. And now I'm start pouring the pineapple juice into a saucepan. Heat gently. Only a cooking method is involved for a few seconds because just need to dissolve the jelly crystals. Now I add the jelly and heat gently until it melts. Just stir them into the warm juice until they dissolve. That's it. So now open the can of evaporated milk and pour into a mixing bowl. Whisk it until the milk becomes thick and creamy. This takes 3 to 4 minutes. The milk should be treble in quantity as the air gets incorporated. Now pour melted jelly and pineapple chopped pineapple fruit. Pour the melted jelly and chopped fruit. Stir well to distribute the fruit evenly. Now the last step. Arrange a single layer of cookies in pie dish or any dish. You may need to break or cut small cookies to fit. You can use any cookies. Here in UK, I find the nice cookies. You can use tennis one or any short crust or any cookies. Just cover the cookies with half of the milk fruit mixture. Just layer it with some pineapple pieces, pineapple chunks. Beat with the second layer of cookies and the remainder of the milk. Now with spatula, just do it for a smooth layer. Place a few of the remaining cookies in a plastic bag and crush to fine crumbs with a rolling pin. Sprinkle the crumbs on top of the cake. Add some pineapple rings. You can sprinkle these crumbs on anywhere, just like full layer or. Now pineapple rings is totally optional. If you want to put it, it's okay. Otherwise, you can use pineapple slices or pineapple chunks or just crumbs. Sprinkle the layer of only crumbs. Now I add cherries just for decoration. Place the pineapple cake in the refrigerator for at least 3 hours and allow to set. And don't forget to eat a slice before anyone finds out you have made this delicious cake. It will disappear before you know it. So please subscribe my channel for my next video, because in my next video I'm making this $150 cake. This cake is really expensive, and but you can make it with some few ingredients at home and you will learn this expensive cake with few ingredients and with small money.